I've always loved feeling connected. I've been a teacher, a scout leader, a father, and a husband. I have CHF, congestive heart failure, and I'm in dire need of a heart transplant. Every day, we wait for the call.